my be all and end all. We're doing the same course at uni. The new Migos album came out. It's lit. It's so lit. We thought we would, you know, put together a little listening party for you guys to join in, see what you think, see what we think about it, and just have fun. In July, we'll be seeing them live at Wireless Festival. When every single one of these songs plays,
we'll have a routine.
Routine.
As in light. We're getting pulled up
on stage, going through the songs.
Okay, I'm gonna start off with my, I'm gonna say it's my favorite, Narcos.
Okay. Giving me some like Despacito vibes.
Travel like the Narco. Got dope like Pablo, cut dope like Pablo. Yeah, say Austin and Wiggle. We'll be in rap a kilo. This new rap no more.
The most commercial songs on the album.
Them, it's still them.
It's culture, baby. They're still rapping the culture, baby.
Walk it like I'm talking. Let's go.
On this next song is called Flooded. It's still there, but it's still got punch. This is BBO and it's got 21 Savage on it.
AP on me, iced out. Tennis chains, iced out. I don't wanna see you when I wake up in the morning.
No, I think that's all we're gonna do for this album. Go listen to it because it is good. I give it a 5 out of 5.
I respect it. They put in work. Yeah. Hear the work. I can hear the late night sessions.
Yeah. I'm just saying, yeah, we're gonna see Migos live. If Migos ever watches this, we are your biggest fans. If you don't get us on stage, we'll get ourselves on stage. So I hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, subscribe. We will see you again for another video later on. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Gang, gang, gang.